What's the area of this compound rectangle? In order to use my formula, I have to make squares and rectangles. All right, I'm going to give it a cut right there because on this small one, I have a base of 4, height of 3. It gives me 12. On the big one, I have a base of 4, height of 9. It gives me 36. When I bring those two amounts together, I'll get the total area of 48 square feet.